Stephen Joyce, a CEO of Dine Brands, the mother company of Applebee's and IHOP, publicly argued the speculation that millennial culture is causing sit-down casual and family dining chains to go out of business. According to Business Insider, I'd like to put to rest false news about the death of casual family dining and the abandonment by millennials of the categories. He also reported that Applebee's sales grew by 3.3% over the past year, mostly because of increased traffic.